Here's another door, stripping paint off of. And again, the doors are in remarkable shape. I mean, very limited bodywork, zero rust. And again, most of these products have been stored inside, with the exception of last year or so, outside, there in the field. But they held up well, so no disappointment there.